there all day long, joins us on a giant snow pile, and he is live in Merrimack.
All right, the snow drifts are really starting to pile up. This one, of course, man-made, not the natural variety. This is in a big retail parking lot here in Merrimack, and they are still at work here tonight. You can see this front-end loader across the parking lot still pushing the snow around, so this 20-foot snow pile here is going to get even higher as they clean up after this fast and furious storm. It was a long drive home for Granite Staters Tuesday as another heavy snowfall pounded winter-weary New England.
I'm done with this. I think Mother Nature is playing a cruel joke on us. I'm just beside myself. I am done with this. That's all I can say is I'm done with this.
This storm dropped 10 inches on Merrimack. In big parking lots, the snow piles are reaching mountainous proportions.
Is this about as high as it can get?
No, we'll push it up as it gets bigger, more snow.
At its peak in the early to mid-afternoon, the snow blitz caused near whiteout conditions on New Hampshire roadways. In Manchester, this driver got stuck and then plowed in, her license plate giving voice to how most feel about this relentless weather.
It's just coming down so fast. It's amazing.
This snow may have made things tough out on the roads, but there is one silver lining here. It is very light and fluffy, meaning it should be easy to shovel. On Dodge Street in Nashua, Carl McMullen's driveway is a snow canyon.
My wall starts there about 3 feet up, so I'm throwing it about 5-6 feet at this point.
Across the street, Lori Hogan doesn't expect this to melt anytime soon.
It's going to be here for a while.
In downtown Nashua, the snow is being blamed for a partial derailment of this engine near Railroad Park. Those snapping pictures, like Bill Gaffney, say they're fans of trains, not winter.
Well, I'll tell you, like everybody else, I've had enough of snow.
A word of warning to anyone still thinking about heading out on the roads. The skies may be clear. Your highways and byways are definitely not. There is still an icy layer, a snowy layer on top of most roads. The plow guys are going to be busy for the rest of the night, but if you're heading out, it is still pretty treacherous. Reporting live in Merrimack, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.
All right, Adam, thank you. And don't forget, we are your weather.